Welcome to Sierra Vista, Arizona. It's about 75 miles southeast of Tucson. It's home to Fort Huachuca, the community's major employer and primary economic driving force. Sierra Vista also serves as the main commercial, cultural, and recreational hub of Cochise County. It's also surrounded by beautiful natural scenery and is nicknamed the Hummingbird Capital of the U.S. Every year, Autobahn enthusiasts flock to this small community to see hummingbirds. So in Sierra Vista, I got in touch with the local government and they actually found a place for me to paint inside the children's section of their public library. I'm excited not only because the children's section of the library is a perfect place for a mural, for a children's book, but because I'll be painting the first page today for Sam and Sara. Sierra Vista home.
Okay. Well, I originally called Tucson home. That's mostly where I'm from. But I moved down here when I got a job at this library. And I really fell in love with the city. It's a small community, but it makes the work I do feel way more impactful. And I'm really in love with the community that I work with. And the hiking around here is beautiful. We're isolated, but it's not really a bad thing right now. And yeah, I really love the city, and I encourage lots of people to come visit.